open. In response to the COVID-19 pandemic, a special enrollment period for the federal health insurance marketplace is open right now. Health leaders say this is critically important as the pandemic continues, and Hoosiers may be without insurance due to losing their job. Up to 10.3% of Hoosiers under the age of 65 don't have insurance. That's according to the latest census data, and that was before the pandemic. I talked with the chief medical director with Managed Health Services, which offers plans through the marketplace.
Insurance, like for anything in life, we don't think about it till you need it, and typically that's the last time and the wrong time to think of it. And that not having it will only add stress to what's otherwise going to be a stressful situation. So having it available means first you have that peace of mind. You don't need to be concerned about those unexpected medical expenses. And with COVID, although things have improved a lot, we are nowhere near where we were before COVID. So the risk is still pretty substantial.
To enroll, just go to healthcare.gov. The enrollment period is open until May 15th.